When we built the Gherkin, we knew that the shape was a cylinder. We built it so that it had a 21 block width. To know the width, we had to put some blocks to measure how big each side would be. It is 10 by 10 altogether with a block in between for the middle. To get the height right, we had to measure where the widest point would be and made that the 16th floor, like the real Gherkin. Here is our model of the Gherkin. We hope you like it.